A volcano in Iceland that erupted last night continues to diminish, according to Icelandic officials. The lava flow is now estimated to be a quarter of what it was at the time of the eruption. The town near Iceland's main airport was evacuated last month after strong seismic activity damaged homes. Officials expect the lava flow to continue decreasing in intensity, but scientists say they don't know how long it will last.